Okay.
So yeah. Extreme Rules. Okay, good, 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 good.
These games should be quicker than the last one we did, since it's three instead of four.
Yeah, probably go slower because now we're gonna break up pins more often because
more frequently, yeah.
Yeah,
targeting won't be as fucky.
Yeah, and there's not gonna be someone to distract you from breaking up a pin.
God damn it, I have so many good ones.
I got my first one.
I
got my first one.
I went
wild. No, this one's gonna be the first one. It has to be.
Okay, so right. You got your first
one,
Tyler?
Is everyone ready?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Three,
this
two,
is the jackpot.
One.
The Super Athlete!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
Really? Okay.
One of us is going to have to change.
Here you go, Joey. Or John, you should know this one.
I hope it's not someone else that I downloaded. Okay, yeah.
That's fine.
Our entrance is on?
Yes. Hold on. Let me make sure. Yes, they are.
We both chose Spartacus. Yeah, Joey.
I was like,
none of you are reacting to like the super muscly Pikachu with an edge.
Because we know we're going to jump you again.
Because Spartacus is going to win, like Robbie Rotten did.
Spartacus, the dabbing king.
Yeah. The inventor of
the first to dab before dabbing became cool.
Uh-huh. He's a hipster.
He was the dad. God, for those of you that don't know, he was the dad in Spy Kids. No, I am not sure if that's even true or not.
I don't think it is. You may know Spartacus as the superhero from We Are Number One. He's not from anything else. And We Are Number One is its own thing. It's not taken from a show. It's just a music video.
Yeah.
He's the guy running around that they're trying to catch. He didn't have a name.
It's funny because he doesn't even really have any superpowers. The only thing Spartacus is that he has a crystal on his chest that tells him when someone's in trouble, and that's it.
Yeah. Why doesn't somebody just punch out the crystal?
You know what's funny is that Robbie Rotten is one of the most physically fit characters on the show.
That's true.
Yeah, he does so much activity. It's funny.
And like, the point of him being a villain is to get people to be lazy. And yeah, he's skinny as shit.
Spartacus is muscular. Like,
yeah,
like, bruh.
Spartacus does 1,000 push-ups because he wants to.
Spartacus is the original One Punch Man.
All right, here we go with the entrances.
Spartacus is the original Chuck Norris. Oh, your game's already loaded?
Yep. Holy fuck.
We have
okay, now
we're in.
Simply Mint HD.
Dallas, Texas.
I haven't loaded in my
own. First... God damn it, the virus.
Everything has led to this. A triple threat match where three enter and only one will leave the victor.
Here comes Papyrus!
Still don't care why they didn't add any bone on the legs.
Prepare your anus for Papyrus.
His cape is like the wrong way.
What do you mean?
It's like it's spun around to cover his chest.
Oh, it's on his back for me.
Shitty, like, shitty clipping cape physics.
It was at first, but then it moved. Oh my gosh.
Oh, no, there it goes.
Yeah.
There it goes. Shitty game physics.
At least he took off the cape.
Don't get me wrong. This game is really good.
Yeah.
Look at fucking. Look at
the capes suck.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us.
You're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Oh God. And here comes the newest member of the Ascension. Gains a chew.
I just got
it. What happens next will shock you.
Okay.
He's the most popular out of Connor and Victor.
My hero, USA.
Now, if Sportacus doesn't have an entrance where he's running, I'm going to be pissed. You gotta have Ultimate Warriors.
He needs to be doing like push-ups in the fucking.
Ultimate Warriors or.
We are number one. Hey, da 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 da.
From small town. He looks so gay.
You can sing it. You can sing it because it's.
He's not running.
Here we go. Triple threat action.
He's not running.
I can't wait any longer.
There we go.
Let's get it started. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses.
I told you
in
he needed to run. Hello?
Yeah, we're just watching him do his shit. Oh. Amazed.
Here comes
Sin
Sportacus.
Green lights.
So here's a shot of the crowd.
Snickers, 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 snickers. Snickers.
Be a champion.
Okay.
It's all the seats just fucking say Snickers.
Yeah, because Snickers are their sponsors.
And we're underway.
Big gains a chew.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Get him. He wants to be lazy.
My results are amazing.
Not only are you looking to get a pinfall, you got to have eyes in the back of your head for an attack from superstar number
Come
three.
Come here, gains a chew. Oh,
well,
shit.
This Dallas crowd has high expectations.
Why is Papyrus the largest guy in this match?
No clue.
Shit. I can't springboard.
What you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring. These guys are real ugly.
Oh,
we can
shit.
We can double team him.
Like an uncaged animal. Oh, lie. He's wild in there.
Yeah, but which one's you going to pin me for the win? That's what I thought.
It doesn't matter as long as you lose.
Sportacus.
Sportacus, because Robbie won his match, so of course Sportacus has to win his.
Oh my God.
I should get Robbie back and have him be a tag team.
Have him be an EWA.
Yeah.
Call the team, we are number one. You ain't getting the fuck out of this.
His midsection taking a lot.
He's getting his ass
athletic Sportacus just like a jumped off.
You're not nearly as.
Oh
shit.
Snap.
Betrayal.
Oh God.
Betrayal.
Bony forearm.
Oh my gosh. I thought you were going to stop.
Ah, Papyrus.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Inside the ring now.
I don't think
really.
Oh shit.
You betrayed me, you selfish bastard. Now I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
Good luck, Sportaflop. Good luck, Sportaflop.
Working the body.
Oh shit.
Boy, did he get
get out of the ring.
Sportaflop that, bitch.
He's starting to stumble.
Oh, come on, Gainsachu.
Like
I was siding with you
for
a bit, man.
Cost him. Look at this guy.
Every time I try to ally with somebody on this game, they turn on me.
Really go either way.
And I have to whoop their ass.
Find himself some breathing room. This guy's a machine.
Oh, wow.
Well, there's clearly something on his face that he doesn't like.
No, Papyrus, no! Oh, God.
I'm going to stand up now. I'd like to stand up now.
Playing mind games. Yeah.
Intimidation
there.
Oh, signature. Wait, what the fuck? Right,
Papyrus in to save the day.
Look out! Damn.
Good job.
That was like a cool ass double team.
Okay.
Just driven to the floor. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Lol.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What? What? No, no. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him.
What?
The ref gets absolutely flattened. Whoa.
This is what you get, Sportaflop.
Nobody home there.
Well, I'm gonna go out of the ring and beat shit out of him. Please excuse me for a second.
Okay. Okay,
now you're gonna get the signature. Boy, you gonna get these hands.
It reminds me of how WWE
move.
Taking a risk here. He's got his eyes.
Whoa.
His chest.
Sportacus has some talent.
Oh! I can't let Sportacus win. No. No.
Again, that would have been so cool. Back.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Boom.
Paying extra attention to the neck now. Looking for the exclamation. Wow, standing corkscrew moonsault. Oh, man, we got a cover.
Oh, no. Dre.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Whoa, why are you just standing there, Sportacus?
Sportacus just won the match.
This match only has 2 stars for me so far. We gotta make this more interesting.
1, 2, 3.
Really, Tyler? You failed.
No. We split screen because I pinned him.
Yeah.
What?
That's fine. That's fine. We got more coming. We have more coming. It's
private
fine.
Lobby?
That would suck. You got split screen. That's bad.
It happens.
Back to private lobby, please.
Well, I need to be host.
Hey. Hey.
I mean, I'm just saying, you know, I host. We had no problem.
I hosted a couple matches the other night.
You host.
And we didn't split
and,
screen.
You host, and we split screen. So,
Okay, go make the matches, Sportaflop!
Are we good to do the female round now?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Are you all on the character side screen?
I am, like, fucking...
I'm ready.
Okay, there we go. Hold on.
Holy
Hold on. Okay, I'm ready.
Three.
No!
Two.
I'm not ready.
What?
I'm not ready! Jesus, you gotta wait for all of us to say we're ready. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna lose.
Why?
Let's just say that. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, hold on.
3, 2, 1. Engaged.
Holy shit.
At least I got an interesting one.
John, do you know who I am?
Yes.
From Kill the Kill.
I have no
idea. I don't know what the fuck I am, though, but I just found this. And, like, this is, you were looking for weird ones, right?
You're
so
a living rainbow.
I found one, finally.
Oh, and you're the woman who got her ass kicked the other night.
That's why I said I'm probably gonna lose. Cause she ain't shit anymore.
She's gone downhill ever since she lost to Holly Holmes.
Yeah.
If only Conor McGregor went downhill after he was knocked out by Nick Diaz, or Nate Diaz, whoever knocked his ass out.
Nate.
And then didn't he come back and beat Nate?
By split decision, yes.
Oh, so does that mean Nate survived all the rounds, and then the people, the judges,
and some judges thought he won, but the majority was that Connor won. So Connor barely won it.
Well, we're split. Two of us think he won. Two of us think Connor won. What do you think, Joe Rogan? Give me the belt, Joe Rogan. Give me the belt. Connor won.
I hear crowd.
I do not hear crowd.
I'm not there yet.
Then get good.
I hear crowd.
Well, I'm finished loading already.
Oh, no shit. Entrance.
What?
I'm pretty sure entrance.
Oh, damn, I have a nice ass. Look at my ass. Look at that. I'm going to show the screen. Look at that ass. Look at that ass.
Come here, John.
Look at that ass.
Stop looking at your ass.
No, you're
going
to look at my ass. All the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to
see how it ends. Let's do it. Well, I don't know. She punches her own chest. That must hurt. And I know this match will not disappoint. Oh, wow. She can't go to the top rope. That's how you properly make a UFC character. I'm proud of that.
Where Conor McGregor can go all the way to the top rope.
He can do springboard moves, and it pisses me off. I'm like, dude, no. Oh, shit. He should, like, never do that stuff. Because he's a fighter, not a wrestler. Back inside now. The human body can. That's bullshit.
So
much of that.
So are you.
Ow.
That was intended for John.
I know. I'm in my socks.
I'm not wearing any shoes at all. What the hell?
It's John. Over. It's over.
John looks like a no-lifer on Halo.
John, were you really about to get pinned by that? Too concerned, however.
Keep what do you, mind, though, what the hell kind of split screen are you talking about? What a close. I'm standing.
Tyler, you're outside of the. Way, the way
I'm holding
right?
The stairs.
He's holding the stairs. He's
I am
at
beating
me.
The shit out. Okay,
I
we
just
split
reversed.
Screened again.
You split screen. Me and John are on the same page. Oh, well, that's what happens when I don't.
Shut up, Tyler.
All right, John, you and me, since his character's probably going to just stay outside. That's the first time she's executed
that move. She's experimenting. John's character. I like that. I love when a diva experiments.
Well,
and the people watching, the people watching can clearly hear, I said, go make the match then. And so you just decided to keep on being in my match. She could have been further on.
Like she was taking that big home run swing. John. Yay! Ronda Rousey won they for tapped. Once. They
tapped. For once.
Yeah, she's got what, like two losses in her career. Very successful career. All right, well, I'm gonna exit because you know we need a better host.
Agreed.
Shut the fuck up, John. Fucking piece of
just
shit.
Just being honest.
Yeah, and you're a liberal racist.
You're the only one who's split screening.
You're the liberal racist.
Right in the tree.
So, John, why don't you tell the people about how you like to kill babies?
What the fuck? Okay, then. Extreme Rules.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
I'll tell you all about it when I see you and again.
We can't be flagged for copyright because this is a cover, and covers are okay on YouTube.
Yeah, totally okay. Join the match. There's Josh. There's John. All right.
So
who
are we doing now?
Guys.
No!
No! Stop!
No!
Stop!
No!
Stop!
Stop!
What? No!
Stop!
No!
Stop!
Jesus.
Do you not know fucking Twitch's thing for fucking music like that?
They'll mute.
They will mute
like,
the
it's
fucking
fair,
stream
10 minutes.
5 minutes.
Of the 5 minutes.
10?
It's fair use if it's under 10 seconds. And for satire.
It's actually 30 seconds.
Hey, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Wait till you see my crackhead.
I'm ready. Three, two, one.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Which one?
Doors.
The crackhead? The crackhead or John?
Oh, wait. Okay, yeah. Like,
so
what?
There's...
Is that from something?
What the actual fuck is this?
I don't know.
Like, that guy looks
John!
Like he's confused by his own boner because it's not in the right place.
it's on his head.
Yeah.
He's got a boner on his head and a beard that's a vagina. John? He's got a mangina.
I'm old Greg. Oh, so John, what do you think of my Natsu?
I think the face is all wrong. Like he should have stupid big eyes, and he should have like a little fang peeking out of the side of his mouth for no fucking reason, and you should have a little ass.
I didn't create instead, this guy. I didn't create this guy, so.
I was actually considering downloading Nightmare Bonnie, but then I found something better.
Bart.
This motherfucker?
Not this motherfucker. It's a different character. I'll show you next round.
So it's actually a good thing that we downloaded a couple of characters, like more than like 5 characters, because we've split-screened every single time.
Yeah, so far.
And the stream is probably only like, what, 15 minutes long?
I'm 80% done.
Chicago.
Are you guys already seeing the thing?
I am.
Tyler is.
The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall.
Ooh, my good.
I am completely done, but there we go. We are live.
Jeez, Nightmare Bonnie's entrance is pretty fun.
You know, I never understood how people can see the entrances at different times and still be in sync once the match starts.
I don't get how the entrances get thrown off sync. Like... How do the other people
too.
Load in before? Like, yeah.
Like, on my screen, Bonnie just entered the ring.
On my screen,
Bonnie's about to get
Bart's coming out. First,
from
parts unknown, weighing in at 640 superstar. Pounds, the barbarian. Well, this superstar has all the tools. What the hell is he? Now let's see if he can
put them together. I know there are people out there that may wait, my guy is a unicorn horn? Wrong if they do. What?
Yeah.
I thought it was hair.
Nope.
I disagree with you.
He just gets weirder and weirder.
Here comes Bart.
It just gets weirder and weirder. One of his eyes is even different.
Oh yeah, you can do that. With his default entrance and his default crowd signs.
You still got it. I love WWE. USA.
I'm starting to have some second thoughts about this guy. He's kind of lame.
Wait,
my entrance
lame.
Was better.
Wait, what were you
default.
Saying?
Default. I'm saying Bart is lame. And
from parts unknown, weighing in at 200.
Here's the exact same entrance.
Pounds, the Dragon.
You can only find triple threat action like this in WWE.
That's off-putting.
This is going to be great. Three of WWE's most polarizing.
Still not as off-putting as Ronald McDonald. We can agree on that.
I saw him when I was looking for characters, you know, just now. And I'm like,
who, this guy?
No, Ronald McDonald.
Yeah.
It's like, why do you have to make him so damn creepy?
I'm a crackhead right now. I'm a Nazi fucking dragon.
Have you seen this mobile strike commercial with, like, the big chicks?
What?
It makes no damn sense. I'm going to tag you guys in this shit.
And the entrance is about to end for me.
That's how it
it's
syncs
done
this
for
up.
Me. I'm just waiting for everyone to load
in. Because it just shows me the damn crowd until you're done with the entrance.
That makes sense.
All right, get the stupid ass motherfucker.
On.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE.
Not even kidding.
Close that bitch.
In the world. That was an hey, I'm a dragon. Oh shit!
Triple threat matches.
He's got, he's got one reversal left.
From start to finish, a triple threat
match. Hey John, you want to use that? You fucked up. Now you fucked up. You got a character with three reversals. How default are you?
Kick him.
Default are you?
Like, they just made the character and didn't do the moves or anything. Oh, he's too heavy to grapple. He's too heavy to grapple. I just told you. Oh my gosh. He's too heavy.
Fat man to the rescue.
Fuck you. I guess.
He's taking some offense. He's really gonna need
I
to
got
create
a
some
unicorn horn.
Himself.
You don't want to fucking mess with
Come
me.
On. If he can't withstand
no one
this,
cares.
He's in the wrong profession. Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh God! No, 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 no!
Don't
no,
roll
no,
out,
no. Bart.
Roll
you
out.
Are not getting out of this asshole.
It's always interesting when they oh battle outside the ring. All this action outside the ring.
We're kicking the shit out of him.
Oh God! Oh God! Hey, he's fucked up. He's fucked up. He doesn't have a reversal anymore.
Action outside.
This is when you start laying in the grapple.
John is just fucked at this point. Move, Bonnie, Bonnie.
That's because it's a 2v1, cunt.
You should have picked such a stupid character.
You put me in a handicap match.
You picked a stupid character.
You picked the default character.
Outside the ring than he is in it. Oh boy, his feet got swept out.
Double team.
From under him there.
I know. Oh shit.
He gets out of trouble there. He's making a statement.
Double team. We got him in the red already. He has the red.
Hold on.
Double team again. Double team again.
Hold on. I'm gonna give him this.
And I've got something for
you. You give him your save. Oh,
wow. His opposition's
dead six. That's how you put away
an opponent. So you couldn't be wow. like
this. Go on.
Go on. Get fucked.
A Dungeons and Dragons friends don't hurt me like this.
These guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, my gosh.
Bruh.
That was spectacular.
That was my chest.
You shouldn't have had such a lame ass character, John.
Identify as My Little Pony. Why you gotta be doing this?
From two opponents. Look at this.
Yeah.
End of days. Oh man. You're right. There it is. The finisher. This
oh.
will all be over right now.
I still want to kick the shit out of him.
Oh.
You're still struggling to find your balance.
I don't like you guys.
Bonnie, no. Wait, does Bonnie have a fucking...
I have no idea.
What's it called?
I've never used a Bonnie before, so... We'll see. Face first to the floor.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be
Garrett. We just completely ganged up on him. He's in the red.
John, you knew this was going to happen.
Oh, no.
Shouldn't pick such a lame character.
He's in full-on attack mode now. This match has taken
Wait,
so
how
much
do you set up
guy,
the...
He's not going to give up.
Thingy. But
man, oh, wait. I don't know. What a maneuver. Oh, wow. You have to, like...
See how anyone can recover from that. What force?
Oh shit.
Oh,
shit.
His opponent had it. Oh man. I fucked up.
Come with me.
Yeah. It might have to be in a ladder match.
Hold up. Come. I'm trying to take him to the table.
Well, you gotta build up your shit first. Oh, yours is built up.
Yeah. Bonnie just turned heel!
When was he face?
Seriously?
He's delivering old fashioned. When he was Bonnie, right he here. Was face. When he turned Nightmare Bonnie.
Hey!
He sexually identifies a unicorn, you assholes. Why you gotta
I'm
do
sorry.
This?
I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to get you. Get your ass up, Bart.
Bart.
Irish whipping.
Come on.
Fucking hate Quincy.
Oh, I think this man needs business outside of the ring here. There are so many different tools at your disposal.
Put them on it.
They're literally everywhere.
Oh, motherfucker. Hell no. Are you serious, Josh?
No. I was getting you off. Hey, hey.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any
you,
damage
fart
with
man.
Like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a
Come
cold.
On.
Put him on the same table. Does he have it? Oh, he does.
God, what I got
brutality.
It.
This match is going from bad to worse. You said it.
I don't like this. God. Broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. This is awesome.
Man, the crowd's cheering. This is awesome. His foes in a
world of hurt now. Forming of a new shield.
Well, this might be the worst yet. Deep six.
All right, now we're going to see if I have it.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here. Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. He may be in the best physical
position.
Great
counter. Gotta ruin stuff all the time.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like
Oh shit, no.
Guy.
No.
Boy.
God, why is it hitting you? I'm not trying to hit you.
Are we gonna see it?
Oh shit. Oh, okay.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might
Fuck this stupid ass character.
Night. What a beating.
Whoa, man.
Fuck yo stupid ass. Hey, you should put him through the barricade.
Okay, hold on.
You just knew a match of this caliber was
going
to
I hate Quincy.
Eventually. I mean, when you put these two competitors together, okay. Anything's going to happen.
If you can.
I don't have it. I don't have it.
All right. What you might have.
Funny.
Well, Bonnie doesn't have his fucking finisher anymore. Okay, try this.
No, oh, shit.
You have to be behind him, not beside him.
Oh, damn it. I saw that coming, Bart.
Get fucked.
Just tell my mom.
I'm gonna tell my mom.
Ah, help. Help!
Good job, Nightmare Bonnie.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be.
Not so to the rest
of his ass.
He certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring.
There we go.
We'll see if that holds true.
No, you should have let him start. What the hell?
A lot of time outside the ring.
Bull.
Why did it?
Bull.
No. I am not trying to hit you. No. Target Bart. Okay. Ow. No. Nobody.
Jesus,
what a
this
joke.
What you get. Really? You're going to save him after all he did to you? You fucking idiot.
Thank you, Bart.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him.
He is slowly. Todd, don't get your finishers anymore.
Yeah, they just give you buffs and debuffs. You really think that fat fuck is going to climb to the top row?
Oh, God. Ow. Move every day. Get him, Bonnie. Oh, God.
I can't tell if I have my finisher because the broadcasting thing is in my way. No, I want to put it through the table. Fuck you. When I pin him, no, I would have more fun. But when you pin him, oh, yeah, we're just going to end it. Fuck's sake. Fuck John. Hey,
okay,
fuck his stupid-ass character.
That murder had to end sometime.
I wanted to put this
stop,
on the table.
Stop. He's already dead.
Private lobby. Lesson learned. Don't pick stupid ass characters like that.
Lesson learned.
The whole
check
point
the
of this
overall.
Is to pick stupid ass characters, Tyler.
Check the overall before you pick your stupid character.
Three reversals. That was your first mistake. And hey, lesson learned. Have Tyler host it and we can finish.
Okay, so
I'm ready. Where
hold
am
on.
I? Now,
I'm ready.
Yeah, okay.
I'm not. Hold
I'm,
on. Hold
I'm good.
On.
I'm good. It's good.
I said, yeah. What a concept. I could use a little fuel myself. Come on. Why is my thing messing up? It still shows me as not too drag nail. Okay, there we go. So, let's see. Who am I going to be?
Wow, 76? They really didn't edit him at all.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
PDP.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm every black man.
What the
best
fuck
friend.
Is this combo?
I had Colonel Sanders. I downloaded him too.
PewDiePie. No one was paying attention to mine.
Because yours is
cool.
Again. It's just dumb.
You're just.
Just
no,
an un.
We're gonna.
It's an unedited guy with the mask
on. We're gonna jump you. We're gonna jump.
We're gonna
you
beat
again,
the shit
John.
Out of John again. As PewDiePie and Colonel Sanders. It's going to be that much more awesome. Our triumph will only be, like, greater because we're not as strong a character.
Oh, God, this is great. PewDiePie and Colonel Sanders
are going to beat up a baby.
What a great clickbait title.
Yeah, PewDiePie and Colonel Sanders beat up a newborn child.
I guarantee you that will get views. That will get views. I have a picture of Colonel Sanders curb stomping John's baby.
What?
That's a baby you throw in a dumpster on prom night.
Damn, dude.
I'm sorry. I'm bad. I'm sorry.
Since when do you bring a fully pregnant woman to prom night?
Some women get pregnant.
And
yeah, they get pregnant on prom night.
Oh God, is PewDiePie's theme song Code Jericho's?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
What the fuck? Is it good? Is it good?
What the fuck?
Making his way to the ring. Oh my God, of all the songs. Weighing in at 180 pounds,
PDP. We are moments out from this matchup in the WWE Universe.
Hey,
yeah, just look at these fans. They are.
I don't see a clear
picture.
PewDiePie.
Any one of these three could legitimately walk away.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Like one guy takes out a chair and PewDiePie goes under the ring and he takes out the ruby play button. What the hell? It's so lame. It's just a guy with a mask.
Well, this superstar has all the tools. Is it the default entrance again?
Yes, it is. This triple threat match, it's the default entrance, the default music. Like, you didn't even have to do any work making the character itself. You could at least give it a cool entrance and stuff. But yeah.
This PewDiePie is really good, though. This PewDiePie.
No, it's not good. This baby. Baby sucks. John, you're going to get your ass kicked.
No. Oh, God. So, somebody skipped his entrance.
It's so bad that someone skipped it. And here's you your fucking default entrance.
Hey, at least I got a cool looking Colonel Sanders.
Yeah, yeah. The same one that I downloaded. And there's a huge opportunity
for that superstar. I actually downloaded a different Colonel Sanders, to be honest.
I saw other ones, like, before today. But I never got them. I saw them today, and I'm like, yeah, maybe I'll use Colonel Sanders. No shit, nigga.
This is gonna be like Vanoss's Gmod stuff.
Yeah. Okay, Bess.
Get the unborn baby. Oh, oh God.
Where? Today we're gonna beat up a baby.
My fried chicken. Opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits. Here we go. All three competitors in the ring at the same time. You gotta love the triple threat matches. No disqualifications. Just a today we're gonna beat up a baby. Oh no.
Yeah. What the hell, man?
Love that the baby's like way the fuck taller than either of you.
Go here. Oh,
he's a big baby.
Oh no!
You okay? You're low key doing it on purpose.
I am not. I swear to God.
So if it comes down to you and me fighting, you win because my health is all low from you attacking me.
Get
cheater.
The baby. I'm not trying to beat you up. I swear.
That move did it. That's what they all say.
I do have some advice for you, Tyler.
What?
When you're doing this, oh, you can't. I'm not allowed to do the early thing, but when you do the early get up, and you get that debuff, do the taunt, and it gets rid of the debuff.
I didn't know there was a debuff.
Yeah, you get a debuff for being an early one. Kicked you in the nuts, baby.
The ring. Wow, does he really not have
any? You ready?
PewDiePie can't springboard. They made him realistic. Highly doubt Colonel Sanders is old ass. But he can go to the top rope. Not outside.
Bringing it back. Come on, baby. Sure. Shit. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. He wants to do this in the ring, and I don't blame him one bit. Get your ass down, baby.
Oh, did you see the head snap back?
It's over, John. I have the pin.
Quick pin. Can he do it? Maybe. And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh,
somehow,
God. John has a signature. Gear here
tonight. Who cares? We know he's not going to win.
Sad baby.
Get your sad baby ass.
Your bad choices of character. Ow.
Oh, God. No. I got you up, bro. Fuck you, baby. Ow.
Holy shit.
Oh, God, no. No. Let's get the baby. Going to the top, high risk, nice, oh my gosh! What the?
Bowen! In the business.
Oh my god.
Boy, there's you no not know way how to switch he's gonna targets. Be able to stand after that. Just like, at all. Competition a little.
I do, I had already switched to the baby, I thought it was still on the baby. but apparently not.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Colonel Sanders, DDT.
He's done. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Am I wearing skinny jeans?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That's why you don't pick shitty characters, John.
He's got him down cold. Is this it?
It could be.
We gotta hit our. Oh God. We gotta hit our. Bull.
No, man, you go fuck yourself. All right, you keep hitting me. It's totally on purpose. So I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I am not doing it on purpose.
It is so on purpose. Yes, that's right. Run, run, baby.
Just trying to go. You're scared of Petey Pat. Making a mistake here.
I fucking hate Petey Pat. Like, hey, yeah, I got beat up by a guy who's a third my size. I'm a winner.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
All right, that's enough. Oh, he can't even go to the top rope.
It's Colonel Tom. Okay, come on.
It's Colonel
Tom. Trying to mangle his face here.
Move. Oh, he can. Attack
continues. Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
PewDiePie's gonna cheat a little bit.
Oh shit!
What a counter that was! He gets out of trouble there.
What you get for turning your back on me?
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this.
I want the baby finishers.
The DDT probably.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
Default.
If it's me, I'm focusing on winning the match inside the ring.
You don't get to do your comeback.
Doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Get out of here.
But I'd say this one could go either way.
Colonel Sanders angry.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Oh, what an offensive move.
Colonel Sanders stop.
He's becoming deliberate at this point.
No
kidding. Over and over and over again. This is what makes him one of the
best. You can go for yourself.
You can take that ruby play button and shove it up your ass.
Boy, well, you can take that cat meat you call chicken and shove it up your ass.
Come on, baby.
Hey, baby. Time for an alliance. Don, could you not freaking ruin the screen like this? This is really annoying when you go up to the fucking ramp. What? I propose an alliance. You're like, oh, I'm gonna beat him up.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Did you hear Colonel Sanders? Oh God.
Somehow he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
I'm gonna put Charles in charge.
Textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Jesus.
This kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Want to get up?
It's over.
And will this be it?
No, the fuck is not.
Shove that play button up your ass.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh shit.
Oh, out of nowhere. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
And John's fuck.
Is he?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Breakfast.
He's going for the pin. This could be
one.
What?
One.
What? How?
I don't know how, but he can't do it two times in a row.
He thinks he has it. Back inside the ring now.
He kicked out at two that time. It wasn't two times in a row.
Nigga, go. I got rid of the debuff.
You don't get the taunt.
It's worth it.
To get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone. We got a cover.
Wow.
Oh, this guy's
I still can't.
What? You missed, like,
the bar was ginormous.
I know, right?
But it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, did you see the next snap?
Oh, the ref is down. Oh, it's all fine. I wish you could turn that off.
Colonel DDT!
It's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? This could do it. Maybe he is.
Done. Time to kick out.
Oh!
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't know. Oh, shit!
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I don't, like, I actually can't tell if I have my special moves.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Because the freaking broadcasting thing is in the way of my health bar.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Great counter, great reversal.
Oh, shit. What the actual fuck?
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the
Brofist.
Could this be it?
I think so.
He kicked out and kicked out. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh, I'm in shock. After the added punishment he suffered,
that's
simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He didn't need okay, what?
I keep beating you up.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, that's off fucking shitty
character. He's the milk, motherfucker. Want my milk?
Shit.
How much more?
Give me milk.
Big move coming.
Throw him out.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You better not.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Learning that now.
The back of his head is taking an incredible beating. Yeah, and that's a sensitive spot. It can't handle much of
I wrote the book on how to play this game well.
We haven't seen that one tonight. I love something new.
Oh, no,
look at this.
Colonel.
He's just barely moving. I'm not
beat up the Swede.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record.
Didn't even tell me if I was too late or too fast on no less reversal. It just didn't do it. No self. You silly man. Celebrities can't lose wrestling matches. He went over the bottom rope.
I don't know how much longer he's
I don't know if I'm the only one caught that.
No, I got it.
Ah!
And he gets leveled.
You suck!
And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Come on,
bro,
baby,
fist.
John.
Bro, fist.
And that was a huge
aww. Yeah!
Please don't roll out.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh!
Oh, his body has to be broken
I'm
now.
Dead.
And he goes for the cover. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
You can't pin a kick out Master Tyler.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Yes, now is a more appropriate time to talk. Ah, fuck. I don't know if I'm going to figure this time.
You don't need to know. Because Colonel Sanders...
Because Colonel Sanders is going to beat the air up.
And will this be it? It may be. Whoa! Don't get up!
Okay, seriously, John. If you think you're going to land this, you're fucking crazy. Too late. My ass!
Okay,
I need to freaking get up at some point.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Ah! Colonel Sanders, crush!
You know, you just keep saying it's finger looking good.
Oh, the tired pin stick out.
The type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
I haven't been pinned on.
Where
this
was
game.
This in our tag team match, Tyler?
My controller was off for part of it. And I wasn't facing complete noobs. Yeah, that's right. Plural. Noobs. That looks so weird.
Good job,
this big ass dude sitting up there.
Here we go for the win. Think they got it.
Good job.
As he gets the shoulder up win. Two. Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. There's no keeping this
he
guy.
He couldn't get
down
the win. He was pinning me. I'm not pinnable.
Ouch! To the face again. She should wear a steel mask. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Get your Swedish ass off me.
Oh my gosh. Fucking roll out.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious
Colonel DDT!
Good grief. I understand proving a point, but this
his
might be going
finger.
Too far.
Even
for me, a former wrestler. There's the pan. Can his opponent kick?
Hell no. Two. Hell no. Oh, John.
Damn. I got. Do you realize how many times I did kick out, though? That was very unusual for me.
Not. I didn't really notice, actually.
I kicked out 6 times this match.
I don't remember anyone pinning you 6 times. But, okay.
Really?
Privet Lubber. I'm serious. Choose someone cool this time, John.
Yeah, someone not lame, John.
I can't really tell which ones are going to be good and which ones are going to be lame, though.
8 minutes till 2017. Now 7 minutes.
Who gives a shit?
Me. It's a big deal.
Fine, you want someone good? I got someone good. You guys ready?
No. Yes.
Hold on.
I'm ready.
Still saying Colonel Sanders for me.
I'm ready.
Give me a minute.
Just press A on him.
Yeah, I did, but it's okay. There we go. Okay. So let me look. Let me look. Hold on. Let me find my guy. Where is he? There he is. This is my last guy that I have that's actually any funny. Okay.
All right, three, two, one, go.
Bruce Wayne. Hold on.
No, 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 no. I have to change.
Wait, why? You had Batman. The villain.
I have a feeling I know who he's changing to.
Oh
yep.
My god.
Hey, yeah.
I also
had.
Hey,
Waluigi.
Meow.
John, ready up.
Oh.
Baby.
I love how
bitch.
I'm just. I love how I'm just like. Rambo Waluigi.
Is that like an alternate attire? Or.
Yes. Like, yes.
Okay.
It's an alternate.
Because I.
Darth Vader versus Batman.
Because I got the one where he's wearing his usual shit, Darth Vader. Batman has no
and
counter to.
Right.
Batman has no counter to the Force.
Superman.
Unless he were to learn it, but that takes a while.
He'd have to go to Luke.
I don't know. No, thank you. If I wanted to watch some balls drop, I'd go to a transsexual bar.
Wow.
That wasn't even funny.
John, did you just get pass up an opportunity to go down to Times Square and watch the ball drop?
No, they weren't going to go to Times Square. They were probably going to watch it on TV.
Okay.
Definitely TV. Are you fucking kidding me? If the ball's dropping.
Does it cost money to go to the ball drop?
No.
Okay.
No, but you gotta kind of get there first.
Yeah, and Times Square is like fucking packed.
There's a bitch ton of people.
How far in advance do people have to go there to just stand and wait?
Quite advance.
See, that's kind of funny though. Like, that's what they do basically. They go there to wait.
Like, I'm in the middle of
for time for time to pass.
What color is the ball?
Same fucking color it always is.
Did you know they have two balls that drop in New York City?
You know, in Raleigh, they have a fucking acorn that they lower from a crane. From a crane!
That's great.
It's fucking ghetto. Stupid. Yo, Skeletor's got a badass.
We're in Albany, New York.
The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From the other side.
Here comes Skeletor. Every time the fire shoots up, he's like, meh.
You can kind of see eyes there, though. That ruins it. I wonder, is there like a Skeletor Nyan cat?
I'm
gonna turn down my headset volume.
We're idiots.
I can't anymore. Sorry, I feel like
I'll be back.
But we got a match!
That's right, the other weeks are happening.
We jump John, right?
No, Josh, she wants to get the entrance to this jump John. He's got a cool character this time. Nope. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey!
Oh God! It's important to remember what the hell?
Chaos of a triple threat every match. Fucking time. Victory can be
achieved in many different ways. I am not trying to hit you. Every
man you have to be himself. At this point. You absolutely have to be. You're targeted on me right now.
There we go. WWE. Oh yeah, triple threat match. Kick his ass. 3 times more amp than usual. Well, regardless, the show has begun.
Yeah.
A crippling slam to the mat.
You can hear his controller.
Yeah. has to be shooting through his face.
oh my gosh.
Here you go, Tyler.
Shit. Yeah. Going up to the floor. What was your first clue? A 3-way call.
That's great. Okay, inside the ring. You're fucking assholes.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
Okay, how do I? Well, I want to. Let me set it up.
He's starting to feel it here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And at this point, it looks to be go. Bring him back in. Put him on the table.
Get up, bitch. Let me pick him up. What the fuck? No, don't walk all the way over here. Come on.
And there's the release. What's going to happen? Wow.
I bet you. He's watching the ball drop.
The other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch.
Are they wearing the same chest piece? He-Man and Skeletor?
I think so. Oh, no! No! No!
What? Does he have his eyes open?
I return to find out I'm getting fucked. Well, it's 2017 where Tyler and I are now.
Yeah.
That.
Happy fucking New Year's. The same thing as any other month, Pastor. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different. Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. Well, given what he's gone through thus far, it might take a bold move. Hell no.
Love here tonight, Cole. Jesus.
Wow.
Oh, he only has three fucking reversals. He has three fucking reversals. Good old fashioned
butt whooping. Yeah, why do they give Heatman three reversals? Is he fucking stupid or something?
Yeah, I actually believe he.
Villains unite! Oh shit.
Oh. And then you realize you're fighting Heatman.
What? Ah!
That's funny.
Yeah. By the power of Grayskull, I have the power!
Stop ignoring me!
Nice reversal. I don't know how much more of this he can take. Oh, here we
get
go
back
again.
In here, He-Man!
You and him have something to settle. I'm gonna go.
There are
over
fireworks
here.
Going on outside.
Just a dominating.
I don't like you guys. Yeah.
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
It's Mario and the Luigi, the Italian American joking.
I don't like you guys.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Son of a bitch.
And you cry. I can't blame him. I'm very athletic. Oh shit. John, you do realize if he pins you after his signature, you're done.
Dunzo.
I can get out.
This guy right here? Dunzo.
Man, there's no getting up from that. He is just getting busted up.
Pin.
And the win.
Just kidding.
Oh, Jesus Christ. To punish an
opponent like this. Yeah, but I'm not.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You're saying?
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like. Being so far off the mark. Not a lot of time left in his step right now.
What's the fireworks going on? Yeah.
Oh God.
What the hell was that? It's less Rambo looking, and it actually kind of reminds me of a snake.
Look out, look out! This
Jeez.
Man, look at that!
Yeah!
Serious trouble.
That wild strike.
Nothing Jesus. But empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
Ring.
And miss.
There's the cover.
Yeah.
Think he's got it.
Yeah,
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, man. Oh, God.
Just fucking.
What were you trying to do?
At some point, I'd like to stand up. That'd be cool.
I'm trying to freaking get this guy, but like the game's helping him out. Oh my gosh, just grab him!
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
No. And I'm trapped. Oh God.
No. I'm not even pressing a button to hit him. I'm hitting up on the stick. Trying to do something on Waluigi here because he's still in the green and I ain't trying to lose again. John, attack him. His health is still in the green. Not me.
Yeah, let's
just
get
hit
him.
Me. I'm Skeletor. He's Waluigi.
Got him on the floor.
I don't want him on the floor. I want him propped up against the rope.
Green!
You just let him drill me in the mouth with his foot, sure. And now he's going to win. Because I'm going to take three to get up.
Oh, fuck.
Now you're fucked up.
On the table.
You actually went through that table twice.
Yeah.
Can I, plenty of torque.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. There's no way. Yeah. I know I didn't need to break that up. From that move.
You know, I should have let him win there.
Why?
Just to make you feel like a dick.
I don't think he feels a dick.
We're all going to find out what he's made of here. I'm not in the green anymore, asshole.
Just fucking chucked him. His opponent probably has the move well
scouted by Black. Oh, yes, finally. No, John, don't. Real
fast. Okay. Pushing his opponent to the limit
here. Boy.
I'm waiting.
Oh, signature.
Man, this has been a great match.
All right, now.
Good job, hey, attacking your friend.
It's not my friend. He's fucking similar. He's careful. What cartoons have you been watching? Continues. Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. I needed to use my... No!
Oh! My God, okay. What's it going to take? John, you have earned the honorable pen. There's no quitting this man. You got honorable pen.
Honorable? And this is going to be it. Roll up. It's over. The cheapest way to win.
Damn it.
Are you kidding me? It's over. Don't let anyone have any fun. Missed FaceTime call. What did she want?
Why don't you have your ringer on?
This is not my phone. Like, people aren't calling me. They're calling my mom.
You know, it's probably that, male stripper.
I know who it was. It was my aunt.
Male stripper.
No.
She strips for males. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's the lesbian one that lives on Long Island with me, right?
She lives with you now. All right, well, that ends episode 2 of Random CAWs.
That was a hell of a lot shorter.
Josh wants to be a
Happy
dick.
Happy New Year, assholes.
Happy New Year. John, stop whispering to yourself every time you say something.